took a big shot and down he goes.
You're a power puncher. You're not as concerned with how many punches you throw. It's about how many you land and how hard they are.
Sugar Ray Leonard days.
You've got to be courageous when you get in there with someone that's big.
Sugar Ray is down.
Good night.
Here comes the 10th round. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
What a knockdown. You know in the corner now, they're saying, when you get out there, jump on him. Do not give him chance to breathe. Bully him, throw him, push him down, punch him in the back.
Sugar Ray's in trouble. Sugar Ray is down on the canvas.
Oh, I gave him one in the head on the way down, if you don't mind. But he knocked me down, though. Oh, heart of a champion. Gets up again. Oh, the great Sugar Ray goes down. Oh, my word. That was some shots. Good night, nurse. No, he'll get up. He's a fucking champion. Champion boxer.
At some point, the corner may have to intervene here because this fighter won't stay down.
Sugar Ray Leonard, can you believe it? Just got knocked down.
Oh, my word. This is one of the all-time greats. I thought he'd beat me, but he's, I'm doing okay.
I thought we were gonna see the finish there.
This is not how the story was, can you believe it? Amir Khan goes down.
One, two,
talk about a boxer's chin. Do they have a good chin? Do they have a glass jaw? Those are questions that are being answered here tonight.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're going to be gassing yourself out trying to get that shot, and that's when they catch you.
Leonard took a big shot, and down he goes.
Can throw three full shot combinations before you even let one off. That creates frustration, and that's what it gets.
Oh, Leonard just got rocked. Sugar Ray is down on the canvas.
One punch away from getting the momentum back. This fighter's certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will, when they hit, be a lot harder.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful,
Oh, and he rocked him. And now we'll see what kind of finish. Leonard took a big shot, and down he goes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, you're out.
Oh, and he caught him clean. Is this the beginning of the end? I thought that was the end.
This is the biggest.
Leonard took a big shot, and down he goes.
Okay, fourth time lucky. Good night, nurse, maybe? Thank God he's tough, this bloke. Yeah, stay down, Leonard. Yes, I finally got him.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. A knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
A knockout victory? That is, God, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout, that's an assassination. What a shot.
Holy cow, that's my best score. That was on the hardest difficulty. 14,000. Nice.